Hi, welcome to my second video. In this video, I want to show my second version of software controller dimmer. In this version, I added remote control feature, so we can drive the dimmer with and lit up. I wrote simple server that can be used in our application to receive command from our Android device. So as we can see, our app, it's still working in same way as before, but when you press remote, can see we can use slider as well. Four, three, two, and maximum 20. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.